Alright guys, welcome back to Dark Souls. I just did a little bit of dicking around with weapons. You know, for fun. And I watched just a smidge of someone's playthrough. And I think there's something huge that I missed in this settlement, but I'm not entirely sure. So we're gonna go check it out. Check it out. I got this huge ass curved ass sword now. It's not just a curved ass sword, it's a huge ass curved ass sword. Oh, that's a fair amount of damage. I'm into it. It's a little slow, but I'm into it. 500 damage is nothing to scoff at. Yeah, that'll do. I wonder if I can block one of their fucking pots. Actually, hold on. I think I was doing backstab wrong. Oh, I'm still doing it wrong. What rings am I wearing? Ba-ba-doop-a-dow. Ba-ba-boo-bow-bow. Let's get all the HP lovin's back. Excuse me. So, I think I missed something on this side of something. Nope, I died. But it was there. So I have to turn around. Message ahead. No. Gravity is such a bitch sometimes. Well, I know, right? I hate when that happens. That doesn't even seem likely. I would run through them this time. Those freaking pots still send me flying. Apparently, I need like 3 or 4 thousand more pounds of weight on me. I'm just gonna run through them, I said. Oh, might as well finish them off. Don't you fall again. How much do you weigh when stuff begins to generate your stamina? Is it over 70? I think it's, yeah, 69.9 or something like that. Yeah, look how fast it's going now. Yeah. Gotcha. Jumping required ahead. Truthies? Oh, just one way to go. Wait, what happened to the Onion Knight? I thought he was gonna be here. Well, I just fucking wrecked that demon. Yeah, very good. I have a very strong sword now. Don't know where Onion Knight went though. Kind of sad. I was really hoping to find him here. Stop throwing your poop at me. Get your poop out of my face. What'd you say? What'd you tell her? What'd you tell her? Her soup just asked what the hell that she was watching. Did you say it was actually hell? Do the your worst nightmare line. Be like, oh no, it's not. I'm just kidding, it's not. It's just a game. Where's that fat fucking night at, though? I am legit depressed about that. I lost the freaking onion night, and I don't know where to find his chubby ass. I know. Excuse me? Oh, you're still alive? Not for long. Just be like, you know those monitor, those cameras that we watch birds on sometimes? It's like that, but not at all. World's longest, scariest movie. Except the main character dies an awful lot. Flynn's ring. Thanks, Flynn. So, I guess that's everything in this building? Perhaps. Else in there. Nope, I guess I got it all. So I came up that way. Was there another down? No, there was not another down.
Stupid.
No. Just watch me run in circles for a bit, guys. Oh, a large club. Oh, I see you. Pale tongue. Thank you. Put this fire out. I can. For why? Okay, well, that was everything on that side. Is that everything, total everything? All of the everything? Yeah, that was all of the everything. Okay. Yep. Alright, well, there's that area. Figure it out. Really kind of disappointed. Now, where do I go? How do I leave this place? This cursed place. I guess I could homeward bone it, but kind of rather not. There's got to be a path, right? Guess I could just. Maybe that would kill me. Yeah, that would probably kill me. Can't go through there. Wait, what am I missing? There's got to be a route out of here, right? There wouldn't just be a place that you can't get out of, right? Yeah, right, babe? This is Dark Souls. It wouldn't make a game unfair.
Something like that. No. Definitely not. No.
Can I hop to hop? Loop de loop? Please let me leave. These guys. Babe, you should rewind it about 30 seconds when you're done. Oof, almost killed me. But did not. Hey, another item. Mira. Chloranthony ring? Oh, so that's how you get up here. Probably not so much. How did you hit me? Whoa! Camera. Calms to thy tits. Alright, listen here, sir. Okay, and then I want it to go... Titanite! This way... And then... This way... Alright, you let me one get one swing off, and you're all gonna be in. Sorry, you're dicked with Mr. Dickinson. That's me. That is I, Senor Dickinson. Where did I see that item? What? Dangly doodling. Saw an item dangly doodling somewhere. Honestly, I'm kind of done caring that much. So the problem with this good amazing sword is I get so cocky now. Yeah, I'm just like, fuck it, it just starts but swinging. It's just doing insane amounts of high damage. Oh, of course the souls didn't fall down here. What am I, a stupid? Oh. They're up there. Crap. I always forget that the souls don't stay where your body fell. Oh, and it's right there. That dude's right there. Okay. No. Fuck, I'm lost. What do here? Wasn't down that way. God, I feel like such a fool right now. That's where all those little fucking gnomes lived. How do I get to where all those little freaking gnomes are? Here, gnomey, 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 gnomey. This way. This way. Are you chasing me? There they are. There we go. Alright. I'm fucking out of here. Oh, no shit! What? That's. Oh! Anna and Londo, or whatever the fuck it was. Oh. It's all connected. I love it when they just backflip off the edge of a cliff and save you the time. Hell yeah. I saved you all. Saved all of you. Okay, so that was the one. Catacombs. I think I got most, if not all, of this. Okay, so I guess I didn't miss anything that way. Oh yeah, this was a little shorty cut that I did get. Okay, I think I got everything in here. Well, I'm gonna cut this one here. Thank you all for watching very much, and I'll see you in the next time. Stay safe, everybody, and just a little salty.